I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee. I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
Yo, yo, what's good? It's your boy, Big Jerry, also known as Jay Bentley. What's up? All my COI niggas, you know, doing this little documentary, this movie. It's been a long time coming. Niggas have grown, niggas have matured, niggas have changed. You know, we just want to let you know a little bit about ourselves. So, I'm going to take this opportunity. So, 90s where the music was fucking real, where it was definitely no filler and straight up about skills and talent. That's when we was around, you know, we was running with the Wu. We had a little affiliation with the Wu-Tang Clan, Peace of Chew, making them killer beats for Ghostface. Also did the work for Pop, but you know, still trying to rub nothing in, but my man got the snacks on the wall and all that good shit. Really doing some good shit like that.
Thank you.